Did you know, Pagan Min was originally meant to be a non-playable character? In early versions of Far Cry 4, Pagan Min was only meant to appear in cutscenes and serve as a major antagonist. However, the development team decided to make him a fully-fledged character that players could interact with and learn more about.